have survival. We'll worry about range at the end. Boss man, the pace car's off. You have yourself a great day. Car off the track on the left. Keep going.
It went to the
dude, 3x already, fucking second lap. Boah! the fuck I'm doing? Don't pick up all tracks. Off track. Alex. Daddy loves to go. I'm a retard.
You're right. Clear.
I am joining like a blood, but fuck that. The small cone is fucking killing everything for me. What are you doing? Oh my god. Yeah, fuck it. Need to be aggressive, man. Can't drive like that, but there might be one, come on. Focus! Moron. Stop picking up pop trucks, you fucking piece of shit. Fuck's sake! How do you drive on this truck? It's so fucking annoying. Hit these fucking rascals. Put them on my heart.
Thank you.
Oh, Menga. I need Timo to explain me again the last corner. Don't worry, Jimmy, I'm struggling as well. I'm not gonna overtake the man because of that fucking idiot. I'm more stressed about fucking picking up the objects. Fuck! Not even racing. This isn't fucking racing.
Clear.
right side. Clear.
No! Fuck you, iRacing, seriously, from the bottom of my heart. You're a fucking piece of shit corporate fucking cunts. Don't care about racing at all. Fucking BMU fucking simps. Fuck you and your mothers. Why would they put fucking objects on this fucking truck like that? Doesn't make any fucking sense! And then you're surprised, why nobody's driving this fucking truck with this combo? And another one, of course. Oh. Goddamn fucking American fucking cunts. Fucking brain dead idiots. Do your fucking hours and leave fucking road racing alone.
On your left. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear, clear, clear. Good job, man. Keep working it. Nice job, bud. Nice job. Left side. You're clear. Clear.
There's something wrong with fucking either my brain or this side of like on exits. I know the answer already, but I don't want to fucking say it aloud. What kind of driving is this fucking, fucking put cones! It's free of charge, put cones around fucking objects! really start fucking hate this truck now. Any six. Are you fucking kidding me? I was so cautious and still. It was amazing going by me, and 6 billion miles away from Apex.
Be aware.
Well, at least I'm practicing how not to drive fucking off track now. Well, I'm bleeding time for the guy and... This indeed is a very nice setup, but I'm a little bit struggling with exits. You can make it straight. What the fuck is he doing? Why would he park before the fucking apex and then lock up the wheels? Where's the fucking logic in that? I could lift and fucking before the corner to let pass the car by, but what's the point of saving fuel and ice? I mean, he's in the last place anyway, so... Luckily he didn't kill me, so... all good.
Leaders on pit road.
Oh boy! Dude, this setup is very low wing. Team of Winter fucking provided. And if you make a mistake like that, you can actually fucking save this. What the hell is that? We are a setup fucking built like dog crap. Timo's gonna be 9k driver, all credit comes to me. Like, I'm the only and sole reason why he's a 9k driver. No one else. I'm not even focusing anymore. I like so far though, it's insane. Any slow and I would be any slow. Oh, I'm a moron. I'm gonna watch that in reboot, but I think my fucking brakes failed me again. A main mistake of staying up.
Time.
It says no. I can put one A. I think I will need to search as well. Maybe not. I don't know. It's been race laps. What was fucking fuel calculator out there? Thank you. Are you fucking kidding me? Well, it says I overfueled. Fuck. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm 1x from the fucking BQ.
Go get him, man. We're
going to
be
pinning here in about 5. Oh, we not. Please don't kill me. Please don't touch me. Go away. Thank you. Do I look a granny? No tricks, no tricks, no tricks, please. And this is fucking emo. Fucking can't drive on it. At least in my fucking limited brain spot. One hour with 17 X and can't even fucking take the corners. Morons. That is some morons. This is not driving. This is second survival. One more lap. Focus. Cut. And I overfueled by one lap. Great. I like driving so fucking slow. Holy fuck. Mess with my vision and brain. Stay away. Stay away, curbs.
Check your flag, man.